Yung best memory ko sa D-League, yung nag-champion kami sa D-League, yung Phoenix back-to-back, and then sa Signal, yung mag-MVP din ako noong 2016-17. Malaking bagay yung D-League kasi yung PBA D-League, one step ahead, closer to PBA na. So, nasasanay na kami bago kami magpunta sa PBA.
Unforgettable moment ko sa PBA D-League ay nung nag-champion kami ng LX Road Warriors. And yung na-receive ko yung MVP award ko na Best Conference Player of the Year. Natutunan ako sa D-League yung competition, the way ng competition ng mga players, tsaka sa mga practices ng mga ibang teams. Kumbaga, yung competition doon, nadadala ko hanggang ngayon. Kumbaga, minimig-ready ako ng PBA D-League para maging PBA ready na talaga.
I started playing sa D-League with NLEX. And first tournament ko doon, we won agad championship. And then I think we won a few straight championships there. And malaki yung natutunan ko doon. And kasi it prepared me for who I am today sa PBA. Kasi yung D-League, it's really physical game. And same as sa PBA.
The things I learned in D-League is to just never give up, man. It's going to feel rough. It's going to be strong. It's going to be tough. They play different out there, man. It's rough. But just keep your head high. Keep working hard. Never give up, man. I was winning MVP, man. That was a big moment for me because, I worked hard and I tried my best and gave it all I got. And I came home with a trophy, man. It wasn't the one I wanted, but it came home with something better than nothing, man.